Okay, assalamualaikum semua dan salam sejahtera. So today we're going to continue with our 10th 11th tutorial. Okay, so what we're going to do today is we're going to try to modify the roof. Okay? So this roof we're going to modify it until it reaches to this single wall. Okay? So kita nak gabungkan bumbung ni ke dinding ni. So how are we going to do it? Remember, when you want to edit existing floor, so you have to edit boundary, kan? So also same goes to roof. Okay, so roof you have to edit footprint. Okay, so if I highlight here, automatically you're gonna see this edit footprint. Okay, tapi now because we're modifying the roof, so you go to the roof level. Okay, so this is our roof level. Dah sedia highlight because I've highlighted it just now. So then I'm gonna edit footprint. Okay, then when you see this pink lines, meaning that it is edible lah. Eh, so you dah boleh edit. So what you have to do is, okay, so this line kita nak bumbung kita until here. Okay, so it's gonna cover this what do you call like a balcony, a veranda. Okay, so I'm going to choose pick lines because we're working with existing lines. I'm going to zoom. Okay, so I'm going to choose the most outer lines, 1 and 2. Okay, then here, then I'm going to choose trim and extend. Okay, so I'm going to use this line dengan this line. Okay, then I'm going to connect this line with this line. Okay, so let's just press the finish mode. Okay, jom kita tengok the 3D. Okay, so the 3D is going to be like this. Okay, bumbung kita tadi dia dekat sini saja kan, so now it has been extended until here. Tapi one thing, it's weird sebab dia tak sampai ke hujung ni. Okay, so we're gonna edit again. Tak apa, kita modify dia dulu. Okay, so when you tengok sini, bumbung dia until sini saja. Okay, so kita nak kena panjangkan lagi so this bumbung. So you're gonna go back to your roof level. Okay, select, edit footprint. Then we're just gonna move this line. Just gonna move it until here. Okay, then finish mode. Then jom kita tengok 3D. Okay, sekarang dah okay dah. Okay, so how are we going to attach this wall to this roof? Okay, the same way macam kita buat for this walls and this roof dulu. Okay, previous tutorials. So we're just going to choose the wall. Then ada attach top base. So you click this one. You nak attach dengan mana? We're going to attach it dengan bumbung. So you just press there. Automatically, it will attach. Okay. So that is how you modify your roof. Okay. So whatever that you have learned from these tutorials, kan? Daripada yang first dulu sampai yang ke sekarang. So you just have to tengok balik all the videos, kan? And then you can do your final project. You dah boleh start dah sebenarnya. Alright, so start slow-slow. Hari-hari buat sikit-sikit-sikit. Make it nice, interesting. Okay? Okay, so that is how we modify our roof. Okay, see you on the next video. Right, bye!